Hey guys, what's up? NK2K here with a vlog update. This is the last one of 2019. Today's actually New Year's Eve, December 31st. So I just wanted to do a year-end recap of how 2019 went. And just wanted to recap of, goals for next year and things like that. But of course, always first things first. Background song is Blessed by Shenseea. It took me a while. I was trying to figure out what kind of song I wanted to play in the background because there's a lot of different moods right now I'm feeling a lot of different emotions. So I figured I wanted to end the year on a positive note instead of like on a negative note. So that's why I decided to go with the Blessed song instead of another song that I had in mind, which is a little bit more of a downer. But this song is good too. Just listen to the lyrics and the beat is nice too. So it's called Blessed. So, but the year went by really quick. I'm not gonna lie, like. So much has happened since January 1st, 2019. I'm pretty much one of the major things is I got an iPhone now instead of a Samsung. That was one of the first things life changing for me. I also went to like a Broadway show. I did some like axe throwing. I did a lot of cool activities. Of course, most importantly, actually. Started my own business, or in the process of starting my own business, so that's always good. I met a ton of people too. Not gonna lie, I met a ton of people, and a ton of cool people from all over the world. West Coast, East Coast, international. I met a lot of cool people. And I do hope to continue meeting new people, learning new things from everybody, and it's just a great feeling. Like this whole year, I've learned a lot about myself. What I need to do to improve myself and also to keep growing, don't look back, just keep moving forward. I just came back from a solo trip to Boston last night, which is pretty cool. I met up with a really good friend of mine, Ali, and we hung out, we had a good time, shot my shot, clinged around the rim, in and out, whatever, boom. But it's cool. Again, she was a really cool person. And I'm really glad to have met somebody as ambitious, as hardworking, as goal-oriented, very determined person as she was, man. Like, she motivates me, she inspires me, which is great. But other than that, that's pretty much it. The year, I've definitely grown as a person. Just in every way, shape, or the form, just anywhere. I just kept growing every day, learned something new, did this, did that. And I don't want to stop, man. I just want to keep going now. Like, once you learn something, once you do something, you just want to keep going. And that's what I want to do for the 2020, for next year. My goals, resolutions, whatever you want to call it. I of course, my store is my number one priority next year. And I'm going to be definitely pouring all of my time and energy into that. I do have a trip coming up in Japan, I think hopefully in March, April, around my birthday. But I'm not sure how that's going to work. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to go, given the condition or the situation of how my store is up and running or not at that point. But this year, 2019, I met so many people. I think that's the theme of 2019 for me, was I just met a whole bunch of people, really good people. And again, I'm really, truly blessed. Like that song says, I'm truly blessed. And, to meet these people, to be a part of them, part of their lives, just meeting people and learning about them and just anything and everything was awesome. And I'm also going to try and do a little video montage or my behind the scenes of my Boston trip after this video. So it's gonna go right into it. I'm gonna try and do some video editing too, which would be pretty fun. But I'm not sure if YouTube will allow such a long video. I'm gonna try it out. But I hope you guys enjoy. the video of my Boston trip. It's kind of weird, but hope you guys will like it. But again, happy new year, guys. Happy 2020 coming up in a few hours, and thank you for watching my videos all this time. I really do appreciate all of my subscribers, all 10, 11, 12 of you guys. Hopefully in the next year I'll get some more, but yeah. Thank you guys, happy new year 2020. If you guys have any resolutions, any goals, feel free to drop them down. I'll try my best to respond to you guys. You know, all right, take care, have fun, happy new year. Hey guys, what's up? NKK here with a very cool and special vlog update. I'm actually in Boston right now. I'm gonna be spending a day or two out here, meeting up with a very cool friend of mine. I'm very excited. I'm really happy. I'm really curious to check out the city now. Last time I came here, it was like only for a couple hours, so I didn't really have a lot of time to explore and do a lot of chilling and stuff. But yeah, I took the bus here. And then I got here, right now it's about like what, 12 something in the afternoon, so I got a whole day, half a day here, and then a day tomorrow. I didn't realize, look, Chinatown's like right there in the back. Chinatown's right there. So that's pretty cool, man. I have no plans yet. I have no hotel reservations. I have not booked a single thing yet, so I gotta do that later. But yeah, I'm meeting up with my friend here in a little bit. She is on her way to pick me up, so I'm excited to see her again. Yeah, I came all the way from New York just to hang out with her for a day or so, so I'm excited, I'm happy. But again, this is just the last vlog of the year. I just wanted to decide to do something real special, a little bit differently. And yeah, I'll keep you guys in touch, let you guys know what's going on. So here I am, I made it to this spot. Look, I'm with my
Hi!
Hey guys, what's up? NK2K back. I'm at the Harvard Art Museum right now. Check it out, it's pretty cool. And then there's like all these cool things behind me down there. Check out the architecture and everything. There's more up there also. It's pretty interesting. This is pretty cool. A lot of cool artwork from all around the world. We checked out, there's like an Asian section, East Asian section, and the European section. And oh, okay, look, it's Wynn. Hi, Wynn. I'm doing a video of my trips here. She's my tour guide, so hopefully I'm in good hands. But yeah, I'm just checking out a museum and then probably do some other fun stuff later. Huh? I'm doing recording a video and taking pictures. I could do both. I think I'm doing both. Never mind. I think I'm taking it. Yeah. Hey guys, what's up? I'm done with the day. I'm at my hotel room right now. I just checked in, the Marriott. Dude, I'm so exhausted, but I had so much fun today. I don't know if you guys can check out the view or not, but yeah, I'm like in like downtown Boston area. It's pretty cool. This is a single king size bed. All to myself. But yeah, man, I had so much fun today. I'm exhausted, but it's all good fun, man. Like,
went to a museum, we ate a lot of good food, we chatted a lot, we talked a lot. Ooh, good times. And yeah, can't wait for tomorrow. But all in all, so far this trip is turning out to be a lot of fun. I kind of wish I would be able to stay here longer, but I'm actually leaving tomorrow evening, so that's a bummer. But it is what it is. It's a lot of fun still. Again, like I said, can't wait. I'm just gonna go catch some, just take a shower. I'm gonna freshen up. I'm just gonna relax for a little bit, chill. And then I'm probably gonna take a nap for a bit. I don't even know what time it is right now. I think it's like 9:30, 9:45. So I'll probably be in bed by like 10, 10:30, and I'm just gonna knock out. But yeah, we'll see what's good tomorrow.
Good morning, everyone. Just woke up a while ago. I forgot to turn off my alarm, so it actually went off at like 6:45 a.m., which is the time I usually wake up for work. And I couldn't go back to sleep. The weather now sucks. It's like raining or whatever outside, so I don't know what's gonna happen today, but hopefully we'll make the most of it. But I really need to get some coffee or something because I woke up way too early. But it's okay. I'm gonna try and figure something out, I guess. I don't know, but I wanna like take you to like a nice restaurant or something, but I don't know what's around here, and I don't want her to like drive too far or whatever because the weather sucks and I feel bad. So well, we'll see what happens today, but I hope it goes well.
What are you doing?
I told you I'm recording my my experience in Boston. Remember? I was recording things of how my trip went and my tour guide, how awesome she is. She took care of me the whole trip.
She's long apart. She don't know where to take you. It's not a good tour. You fire her.
It's a great tour. She took me to all these cool places to eat, and we went to a museum, and all I did was eat, so, which is great.
Oh, you did just eat?
Yeah, she's awesome. I had a lot of fun, though. I had a lot of fun.
That's good.
She's camera shy.